Hi guys, we have here a Range Rover Sport from 2008. Sometimes it's just appearing on the screen, exactly here in the left side, the suspension fault, and I did not know what to do. I did not know how to manage it. Cheap, of course. If I go outside from the car, you will see my car stays always permanently on the right side, a little bit down. It's not that much, it's 2 centimeters if you measuring it from the middle of the wheel until the bottom of the steering wheel. How can you see perfectly? I will try to explain it very easy. This is the normal height. You see the level, it's almost perfectly, and on this side everything stays without the logic. You see the middle part, the white one, stays perfectly down, and this green line stays as well a little bit down, so it should stay here up, like here in the left side. How to check it better? You start the engine, you wait until everything it's perfectly made. You start it. It was showing no coolant, low coolant level. It's not, it's just a sensor inside, and I did not want to change it yet. You load down your suspension and you try to look at those sensors up. And as you can see, even with the eye, you see here it's up here as well, and then the left side, at the left side you see it's on the wheel, almost in the back as well on the wheel. This like that, you can absolutely see it is a problem with the calibration. That means the car stays on the left side, and in 90% of the cases it's all about the high sensor. So think, sometimes this white thing here blinks on red, and then you know it better. At me it does not blink on red, but the car absolutely stays on the right side. You can see it as well very clearly, the car here, does not stays on the perfectly down, because she has to stay on the left side, so she raises always the left side. She has to stay on the right side caused by the sensors. And in the end, that's all what I mean. Check for your sensors. If the watchers enter in as well, you can make it break. Check for your sensors, and I will show you after I will change it how it looks, how it should stay perfectly here. Have a nice day, and I hope you resolve your problem like me. Ciao.